And new this morning, some Oklahoma college students are taking action to protect victims of sexual assault.
Yeah, students at OU want more time to press charges against suspects. A student wrote in OU's newspaper that she wasn't allowed to press charges against her attacker because it was past the 30-day statute of limitations. OU's president says he agrees students should get more time. He suggests up to 180 days, which is more in line with federal standards.